Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a consistent ass hello.
Tell them about today's special.
I suppose that's pretty obvious at this point, but I can't see a damn thing. Oh crap, I missed. We're off to a great start. Okay, you can load now. Aw, oh, man, I have to buy all that again. I guess the upside is I decided to change weapons. I'm going to keep that. I'm going to grab this, grab that, grab a couple of rounds. It did not replace the weapon I wanted. There we go. Alright, let's get into the fight.
We got customers!
Tell them about today's special.
I just drink another one, why not? Where are you? Damn it, stop missing that shot! Shoot you in the ass! You did not just survive that. You know, sometimes I forget I'm playing on hard mode. It's been a while since I played, so you can tell, can't you? Wait a minute. I had an idea. Nope, that's wrong. Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted. Wow, I suck with this weapon. I really do. No mangoes. Okay. I've forgotten how to play! Please stop forgetting how to play! I'm gonna kick that into you.
Gotta take out that backpack.
Come on, go down. Bam! Well, I'm not making a lot of points with this bouncer. Maybe I should try a different path. Dang it. What I'd really like to do is get that money shot. And yes, I know that sounds suggestive, but it's not. Every single one of these skill shots is sexual innuendo, so whatever. Damn it! I line up a good shot and the assholes don't take cover in the right location. Oh well. Bye. Excuse me? Shoot you in your nuts. Well, that didn't do what I wanted. Thanks for going center mass. I appreciate that.
Trishka, make yourself useful and open that train.
Understood. Quit barking.
More ammo. Need all of the ammo. Can't replace what I just lost. Alright, so I don't have a ton of ammo, but...
Here they come.
What the heck? Okay, that was not what I wanted to do. Boom! I think that was the last of the gyrocopter skill shots, too. Killing them while they're in the...
More on the way! They're flanking us right!
Okay. Roger!
Somebody see what I hit there? Where are you going? He's off on an adventure. I hate not being able to fire while one of these things is on. Goodbye. Dang it, I hate how I can't shoot those guys in that freaking head. There we go. There's a good shot. Goodbye. That's an easy 150. What? It didn't explode? I don't know what I was doing there. Oh, I had a charge shot set up.
Hell yeah!
Okay, so let's get this back up. I need at least a few of these. Get my ammo back. I know I haven't shown off the charge, but I have one very specific point where I like to use the charge, so I kind of got to be at that point.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Oh, and they just show up
through the left.
Monkey shit.
What kind of expletive was that? I feel like you weren't even trying. Aw, man, they ran around each other. Let's see if I can get another shot. Nope, that's not working. Damn it! You aim down sights, you can't hit shit. Well, my sensitivity sucks, at least. I guess I'm just not that sensitive kind of guy. Well, I'm still alive at least. You know, I'm not using the weapon that I want. Goodbye. Alright, I gotta do something about this, because this ain't working.
The armor is bulletproof!
Yeah, no shit, genius. I'm not aiming at the armor. And there goes his backpack. You know what? I'm gonna... What? I'm trying to thump, not do something stupid.
It ain't happening.
Give me your head.
Well done, cowboy.
Okay, so that was just as embarrassing as I thought it would be. Oh well. I bet that's the end of this area. Better reload. There we go. Plenty of charges. Don't have enough for Thumper, though. Wow, I only have 9 rounds for that. Nah, it's fine.
Goddamn nightmare. What the hell were you doing down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
If your entire squad couldn't hold off these freaks, Final Echo ain't worth shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah. We had them locked down. We're far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, boy. Really? Well, then tell me what is.
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. When we see one, you'll know.
Oh, a mystery. I like it.
Oi.
We are a target in this thing.
Crash resistant. It'll be bulletproof, too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
Helicopter?
Did you see that?
Fortunately, I did. Meet the burnouts.
Ta-ta-ta-da! How are these creeps and skulls getting useful helicopters?
Nothing can get through the shell. Examine the cable!
Hold on!
Ah, crap! Wait a minute. It played the... What? What? That was a glitch. It killed me in the cutscene. I don't know what to say about that. Well, at least I can buy a clip of ammo for this now.
Alright, we're good to go.
I'm gonna try standing at the back of the car this time.
Goddamn nightmare. What the hell were you doing down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
If your entire squad couldn't hold off these freaks, Final Echo ain't worth shit.
Yeah.
Skulls and creeps, yeah. We had them locked
Final
down.
Echo sucks. Burnouts. Meet burnouts.
Oh, really? Well, then tell me what is.
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. We see one, you'll know.
Oh, a mystery. I like it.
Huh.
We are a target in this thing.
Crash resistant. We'll be bulletproof, too.
It better not kill me this time.
I'm picking up movement out there.
You see that?
Fortunately, I did. Meet the burnouts.
I swear, you better not kill me this time. I will be pissed. Yeah, nothing except, you know, the crash.
Hold on.
I've heard of telefragging, but no cutscene fragging. Oh, these guys look dangerous.
I see that.
They are coming.
Listen, aim at their glowy bits or they'll just keep coming.
Got it, Clay. Go for the light bulbs.
Or, you know, you could just kick them into things. Or you can X-ray them. That's one thing you can do. There we go. One thing I really like to do is build up X-rays on these guys. What? Okay, I need one. Oh, what the? I forgot, you can't gravity these guys. Oh, wait, yeah, that's right, you can grab. I should have went for a finisher. Well, that'll work. I just burn him to death. Is there something in here? Oh, this was open the whole time. Plenty of environmental stuff, at least. I wanted to do that. Just a second. There we go, that's better. Now I can focus. Just a second. I'm on a mission to exterminate every single creature in the universe, including these light bugs. Can you stop for... Man, that... These guys don't stay stuck for long, do they? I need to figure out where they stop at. There we go, there's one. So you stop around there. And there. There we go. Eh, it's worth it. He says, not really meaning that. New? New? At least I got enough money. So... I mean, I could upgrade the charge, but I don't wanna. And I definitely want this. So, yep. This'll work. Explode two or more thumped enemies using an environmental explosive. Okay. Oh yeah, that one. That one's gonna be hard. Oh, so I got my balance.
Doors on the fritz.
There we go.
Shit.
Dang it. There we go. That's better.
All right.
What if I don't want to open the door? What if I'm fine the way I am? Now watch this. This is one of my favorite things to do in this area. Just stand here, use your charge shot. Alright, here they come. And I'm gonna do the exact same thing and rack up so many.
Give them hell.
Watch the corners. Don't let them flank us.
Bring it on. Well, if they ever want to actually get into this.
Enjoy a dirt nap.
Ah, crap, it's actually hitting me.
You
Did you see one of them get stuck in a permanent kick?
Chopper, close too.
Oh, that was weird. Charged ammo, which means I have to do that later. Man, that was worth a lot of points. Alright, first off and foremost, let's grab all of my charges back, and ammo back. Fully upgrade the charge, grab as many as I can. Ooh, hell yeah!
Because I fucking do.
Come on! Oh yeah, that's amazing.
That's how we get our war on.
Actually, I better turn this off. Well, this one doesn't have what I'm looking for. Are there not any more? I hope there's more, because there's something I forgot to do that I need to do for one of the skill shots. And I'm out of money again. Damn it, Ishii! I could have had that one. That one actually had the boil. This one does not. Okay, that works. There we go. Explosion. You gotta shoot a boil. You have to have one that spawns, that you can put the boil, that the boil is on their buttocks. And then you gotta shoot the butt.
Doesn't scratch and tell, but I'm no gentleman.
I'm gonna kick you into that fan. So long, suckers!
Dead.
How do we solve that?
Call him a dirty name. Do something.
And there we go. Obvious solution was obvious. Ooh.
It's a murder party starring the king, baby.
That was ugly. Oh, for a second I thought there was something I could leash over there and grab. There was not. There was nothing.
places built like crap, old buildings falling apart.
No, something caused that. Something big. Trishka, any ideas?
Got a hunch. Just hope I'm wrong.
Huh. Well, I don't like the sound of that. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I still have some skill shots to do with both the flail gun and the balancer. So I'm definitely going to keep them on me for now. Ah! So do we know what floor we're going to? Apparently it's 2, 3, 4, 7, and 8. So that's what you always hit whenever you press this.
Internal logic indicates a low probability of survival.
That fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
Oh, great.
It's jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Wrong name, but almost friendly.
X button. Press the X button. Press the X button. There we go.
Climb faster, lowlife.
Oh, and I thought we were getting along.
Right. Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
Fair enough.
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, it'll be canceled. Simple as that.
Well, no more ifs and buts. I definitely know that this episode is over. Next time, we head to find Serrano and maybe murder him while calling for evac. Or maybe call for evac and then murder him. Or maybe, you know, we'll have someone else murder him. Or maybe he's murdered already. Optimism! Bye, everybody.